guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Marissa. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing a Christmas Q&A. So I did see Heather here on YouTube do this video. Her channel name is Mama of Four. I will leave her channel link down below. I'm gonna go ahead and answer some of those questions on that list that she used. And I'm also gonna use some other questions that I found online. I do have my laptop here where I will be reading off the questions. So I'm gonna try not to look down too much, but if I do, that's what I am doing. I'm just looking down at the questions. So I did find these questions on loreinteriors.blogspot.com. And I'm not going to be answering all of them. I did pick out only a few that I will be answering, so let's get started. So we do have a very special guest joining us today. This is my son David, if you guys don't already know him. Okay, yeah, he wanted me to pick him up, so I'm going to just include him in the video. So question number 5 on the list, but I'm just starting with this one, is when do you put up your Christmas decorations? So this year, we don't have anything put up except like this little centerpiece on our table. But that's because we recently moved, as you guys saw. So usually I would put them up December 4th, 5th, around there. Usually always after Thanksgiving though. So I never actually do it before Thanksgiving. The next question is, what is your favorite holiday dish? So probably mine is birria, and obviously every family does different food. So in my family, we do all kinds of foods. We'll do like tamales, birria, pozole, we do carnitas, but my favorite has to be birria for sure. And the best way that I could explain birria is just like kind of like a beef stew, but no vegetables or anything. And it's called mutton, M-U-T-T-O-N. Every time I say that, nobody knows what it is, but that's what it's called. And it is beef, so yeah. So the next one is favorite holiday memory as a child. Probably my favorite memory as a child was going to Mexico. We would go every year back then, probably when I was in like first, second, and third grade. We would go every year and sometimes even in the summer. But anyways, those are my favorite memories as a child. Driving to Mexico, getting to Mexico, my family was like super excited to see us, and obviously we were excited to see them. Making tamales, staying up late, playing lotería, all of that was super memorable to me. Okay, the next one is, when and how did you learn the truth about Santa? So I feel like I always knew. I don't remember a specific time that I was told that Santa's not real or that I knew that it was fake or whatever. I just remember my mom would always write from Santa Claus on her gifts, and I bet my sister remembers this too. But we always remember seeing her handwriting on our gifts, so we knew it was from her. Like we weren't fooled with the whole from Santa Claus. Another question is, do you remember your favorite gift? So yes, I do. I was probably around 7, no, not even, I was probably like 5 or 6 years old. And one year me and my sister really wanted CD players for Christmas, and we did get them. So that's probably my favorite gift as a child. It was our CD players, and we were super excited for those. So that's honestly probably my favorite gift as a child. What's the most important thing about the holidays for you? So for me personally, I'm gonna say spending time with the family and making it memorable. We celebrate obviously that Christ was born and he came to save us. And I feel like it's also a time to recognize that we are sinners, that we do need to be saved and all of that. So that is, to me, one of the most important things about Christmas, or basically the most important thing. Another question is, what tops your tree? So we always try to put a star. Okay guys, so I am moving on to the questions that Mama of Four used. Question number 1, do you like to stay in your PJs or dress up for Christmas? I love dressing up, definitely. I don't think there's been 1 year, maybe back in our childhood years where we would just stay in our PJs, but for the most part, I do like to dress up for Christmas. Number 2, if you could only buy one person a present this year, who would it be? If it was somebody I know, definitely David. That's only because I have just one kid. I know she said in her video that she would probably give it to someone in need. And if I had more than one kid, definitely I would do the same thing. So the next question is, do you open your presents Christmas Eve or Christmas morning? We do open our presents Christmas Eve, and most of the time we try to wait till 12. If it's at my husband's side of the family, we do wait till 12. If it's at my mom's side of the family, we always end up opening our gifts like 10 p.m. or even 11 p.m. That's just because all the kids end up wanting to go to sleep but wanting to open the gifts before bed. Question number four, have you ever built a gingerbread house? So actually this is the first year that I did build a gingerbread house. Another question is, have you ever built a snowman? So way back in the day when I was probably like 3 years old, I think it snowed in the town or the city that I live in, and ever since then it's never snowed. We do have pictures of us building a snowman, so I did really want to answer another question that people have been asking me, is where do you spend Christmas? So now that I'm married, we do try to alternate one holiday with my husband's family, one holiday with my family, and for the past 2 years we actually spent Christmas with my husband's family. Actually, they came over to my house and then we spent it at our house. But this year we are gonna be celebrating it at my mom's house, so that's gonna be super exciting. We do things a little bit differently, I think. Like in my husband's side of the family, it's like all of us are together and we're all hanging out. And in my family, it's all the guys are outside. They're always doing like bonfires and stuff outside. And then the girls are inside, either like cooking or just talking, hanging out, playing games or something. But yeah, and I also wanted to answer another question. What is the gift situation in your family? So most of the time we don't do gift exchanges, but this year, I guess it changes every year. This year we are doing a gift exchange, and then last year we didn't do anything. We mostly just did gifts for everybody. But this year we all decided to just do a big gift exchange, like within all the adults, and then all the kids are getting gifts as well. So we just bought gifts for like a bunch of kids, you know, all the kids in the family, and then just like our person that we got for the gift exchange. So that is basically it for this video, you guys. I hope it wasn't too long. Let me know down below what other videos you guys want me to film. So anyways, that is it for today's video, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.